this stuff needs to go.
Like, I'm tired of all them clothes.
I know what you need.
Girl.
A little bit of straight.
Yeah, okay.
I will tear your ass up.
Hit me. I dare you hit me with a
fucking I will tear your motherfucking ass.
I'm not playing with you.
Ever put my stuff outside again.
Girl, ain't nobody scared of that bullshit. That's some shit my mama used to do to me to scare me as a kid.
And I'm
it's your girl Danae, and I'm back with another video. I'm back with another banger. Hey guys, y'all, I know y'all miss me, Team Danae. I know y'all miss me. Like, I haven't been pranking Leo, but right now, Leo gone, so I decided to get the camera, pick the camera up and prank her. She thinks she gonna keep on getting me. No, I got something for you, baby. So look, as y'all can tell by the title, I'm about to be putting Leo clothes in front of the front door. So I'm debating on should I put it outside the door or inside the door. I don't know, I'm gonna figure it out, but let me go ahead and go in this closet. Leo gone right now, so that's why I'm yelling, y'all. She gone, she ran to the store real quick. I'm finna prank your girl. Like, I'm pranking. I think I'm about to grab a couple of her purses too, actually. Cause yeah, she been acting up lately. So it's about time for me to prank her, y'all. Like, come on now. I'ma grab some of her best. Ooh, I'ma grab some purses she ain't wore. Ooh, I'ma grab this one. That sparkle, y'all see that? I'ma grab this other one here. Ooh, this her favorite one. I'm for sure putting that one out there. And I'm going to grab one more. I'm going to grab this one. So guess what? I already got them bags packed, y'all. I just got one, but it's good enough. Got these purses here. Let me get these purses. Cause y'all know Team Danae wasn't coming to play when I drop another video. Y'all already knew it was about to be a banger. Like, before we get into this video, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and turn on post notifications so you will not miss a video. Y'all, here go the bag of clothes. I put it in a trash bag. I done put the clothes in a trash bag. Ooh, she finna be pissed. And I think I'm finna set a camera outside because I'm gonna put them clothes outside, baby. Because you gonna see, soon as you walk up, you gonna see them clothes outside that door. Trust me. I'm about to set a camera up in the house, and I'm gonna set one out in a outside the door. So y'all, let me go ahead and do that, and we're gonna get right into this video. All right, y'all. So I already got the camera set up outside. Y'all, this is finna get crazy. Like, I really don't know what to do. I don't know how she's finna react. Like, oh my God. Like, y'all, make sure y'all comment down below, Team Danae, because it's about to go down. Like, I always gotta do something crazy. Like, why me? But y'all, we gonna wait until she get back, and we gonna get a reaction. Like, we just gonna wait until she come back. Hello? Hello? Let's get it. Let's go. We on the road, baby. It's our time, baby.
Go find you something.
No, you go.
You gonna put my stuff outside? Is you fucking crazy? Or
you irritating
fuck?
Ass.
You put me out.
Retarded ass. Fuck.
Trying to put me out for what? I'm confused. Cause I ain't getting shit to you. You said we just had a good ass day. You coming with this bullshit? It's
fucking ringing on. Get out my face.
Ain't nothing in here.
Move. Because you just fucking touched my feet. You so irritated. Move.
I'm irritated. I didn't do shit
off the gas station. So what?
You know what? I really don't even care.
That's the cause of irritation.
Good. Like, I really don't care.
What? That's why. Ooh.
That's why. Ooh. Yeah, don't say the wrong shit. You can't beat up.
Who gonna beat me?
Me.
Exactly.
Man, I put my stuff outside the room. That's the disrespect.
Girl,
shit.
I'll no. do it again.
That's the disrespect of shit you y'all do.
This is for you. I'm sorry I had to break the news like this, but I am officially done. Read that. Remember that note you gave me? Remember this note? This for you.
No, that's for you.
You know why? Because it was a prank. Stupid. Why you all mad and shit? Like, girl, bye.
Next time, don't touch
fucking trying to grab my stuff and take it.
You put my
like,
purse
no.
on the floor. Like, don't put my purse on the floor. You know that's putting purse on the floor is bad luck. Don't fucking do that.
Girl, there ain't even nothing in them purses.
I don't care if you don't put
like, now you all floor. Tripping. It ain't even nothing. Y'all, she tripping. It's nothing in them purses. Talk about bad luck. It's nothing in them purses. You cannot have bad luck. Leo.
But you steady put my shit on the floor.
Look how mad she is, y'all.
Like, don't put my stuff, shit on the floor.
But her stuff's still by the door. What are you talking about? Nah. How about that? Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and become a DL Charm today, not tomorrow, not the next day, but today. Comment down below, Team Danae, because I did that. Make sure you guys comment down, Team Danae, right now. And I'm out. I love y'all. Peace.
Merry Christmas.